Mouth Ale tried to keep me from entering Pandemonium. He is not ready to face me yet. Now, I must fight through these ancient battlefields, where angels and demons have battled for eons. At the heart of this realm lies the Pandemonium Fortress, and the Angel of Death.
There's a siege camp not far from here. Lead me there, and I will show you what must be done. You will need to do better if you are to stand any chance. Demons, the remnants of a long forgotten battle. That is a siege room. Bring it with you. See the battering ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malthael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
Your gratitude isn't needed, Imperius.
lumbering giant with a gaping hollow at its core. Somehow, it can hide its body away, disguising itself as a mere portal. Those who pass through it are trapped in a distant world, never to be seen again.
That was just a taste!